Lot number 1186A is an apple. It is a Polaris SL750 engine. It's out of a 1994 model. We're going to compression test. We're going to start with the magneto side first. One, four, five. 4-5. Center cylinder. 1-5-0. All right, steel. PTO side is 1-4-8.